Bettina is just over 3 months old. But she doesn't seem to be a lot bigger than a newborn. With those haunting eyes, she really doesn't look like she is thriving. Her deceased brother Tibbon only lived for 2 months, so we only have Tiny to compare her with. The earliest proper footage I have of Tiny dated back to late November, 2017. So Tiny was a bit older than Teeny by 1 month then. So Tiny was just as small as Teeny then. And he had already learned to forage to survive. And you could tell how tiny he was, just a tad bigger than a big orange. And he was hungry all the time, and I suspect Tina had a problem producing enough milk then, a problem she still has as we speak with Teeny. You could see from an early age on, Tiny knew he had to rely on himself to survive. Tina could carry him, protect him, but could offer very little in nourishment. The problem he faced then is the exact same problem Tina is facing now. Tina, like many other lower-ranking monkeys there with her, is waiting for the turn for goodies from the registered feeder. They are all here now. Tina could only find comfort and security there, but very little in terms of nourishment.